ในขนมเคลียคลาได้ประพุทธองตรงสมัยท่าธรรมโมหะเวรคเตธรรมจารังบอกว่านาปฏิบัติกรบประทัวทัวรมเมยเรศาบอกว่าหนึ่งเป็นหรือก็ยังยีอย่างยีสามตื้อท่าเนี่ยนากรบจับจับนั่งเรศาบอกว่าเนี่ยกรบจับหนึ่งเป็นนั่นไงอับเชียปัจจังสุขังโลกเกขนมโลกนี้การนาเบอร์บนุมันเบียดเบียนคือคือรวมไปนอมเอาในสิ่งใดสุขนมโลกนั่งหาท้าทำแม่นิเตหรือทำแม่เพียวเวนั่งองค์การสหเชียเชียนักบานโรคเคยจุ่มน้อยตีปีได้จุ่มน้อยตีเบยองค์การสหเชียเชียบานโรคเคยถ้าวิสาขบูชีคือเชียชีวศักดิ์และขณะชีวศักดิ์และขณะคือพระสัมมาสัมพุทธเจ้าอมจารย์นั่นคือพระองค์ชีวิตของพระองค์นั้นมีสัมพันธภาพជាមួយនឹងធម្មជាតិមានសម្ព័ន្ធភាពជាមួយនឹងធម្មជាតិយ៉ាងម៉េចមានន័យថាពេលដែលព្រះអង្គទ្រង់ប្រសូតបងប្រសូតនៅណាញោមនៅក្រោមដើមឈើណាមែនទេនៅសួនលំពិនីឧឈានហ្នឹងហើយក្រោមដើមឈើព្រះមេដារបស់ព្រះពុទ្ធមិនតោងមេឈើហើយក៏ប្រសូតព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធមកហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងសួរថាព្រះអង្គក្រថាមិនមែនក្រទេប្រសាទវិមានស្ដាច់ផងប៉ុន្តែព្រះអង្គទ្រង់ផ្សារភ្ជាប់ជីវិតរបស់ព្រះអង្គហ្នឹងឲ្យនៅជាមួយធម្មជាតិតាំងពីពេលដែលព្រះអង្គប្រសូតហ្នឹងដែលហៅថាជីវសាស្ត្រលក្ខណៈគឺព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធបង្ហាញនៅភាពជាគំរូថាព្រះអង្គឆ្លាញ់ធម្មជាតិឆ្លាញ់ធម្មជាតិនឹងហើយដល់ពេលត្រាស់ដឹងព្រះអង្គត្រាស់ដឹងនៅលើព្រះវិហារត្រាស់ដឹងនៅលើកោដ្ឋត្រាស់ដឹងនៅលើប្រាសាទឬក៏ត្រាស់ដឹងនៅណានៅក្រោមដើមឈើទៀតដើមនោះហៅថាដើមអាសត្ថព្រឹកដល់ពេលព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធគង់ក្រោមដើមនឹងហើយត្រាស់ដឹងក៏ហៅតតគ្នាថាដើមពោហៅថាដើមត្រាស់ដឹងអញ្ចឹងការត្រាស់ដឹងរបស់ព្រះអង្គគឺនៅក្រោមដើមឈើទៀតហើយដល់ថ្ងៃដែលព្រះអង្គចូលកាន់អនុបាទិសេសនិព្វានរំលត់ខណ្ឌបរិនិព្វាននៅឯណាក្រោមដើមឈើទៀតអញ្ចឹងអស្ចារ្យមែនទែនអង្គការសហជីវជាតិគេរកឃើញថាជីវិតព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធនេះអស្ចារ្យណាស់អស្ចារ្យមែនទែនអស្ចារ្យត្រង់ថាព្រះអង្គទ្រង់ផ្សារភ្ជាប់ជីវិតព្រះអង្គជាមួយនឹងធម្មជាតិសំបីតែការប្រសូតសំបីតែការត្រាស់ដឹងហើយសំបីតែចេញសាងអភិនេសក្រមក៏អញ្ចឹងដែរគឺនៅនឹងក្រោមដើមឈើនៅនឹងព្រៃនៅនឹងភ្នំហើយដល់ចុងក្រោយព្រះអង្គចូលកាន់អនុបាទិសេសនិព្វានហើយក៏ព្រះអង្គនៅនឹងក្រោមដើមឈើទៀតអញ្ចឹងជីវសាស្ត្រលក្ខណៈចំណុចទី3នេះហើយដែលធ្វើឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនឹងបានចាត់ទុកថាថ្ងៃវិសាខបូជាគឺជាថ្ងៃសំខាន់សម្រាប់ពិភពលោកទាំងមូលឲ្យពិភពលោកឲ្យមនុស្សនៅក្នុងសកលលោកយើងនឹងស្រឡាញ់ធម្មជាតិហ្នឹងហើយពេលដែលស្រឡាញ់ធម្មជាតិនឹងរក្សាយើងវិញប៉ុន្តែលកឹកណាដែលមនុស្សបំផ្លាញធម្មជាតិពេលនោះមនុស្សនឹងទទួលទរណកម្មពីធម្មជាតិមកវិញដូចជាទឹកចំនួនដូចជាខ្យល់ព្យុះហើយដូចជារំជួយផែនដីទាំងអស់នេះគឺសុទ្ធតែបណ្ដាលមកពីធម្មជាតិទាំងអស់ប៉ុន្តែធម្មជាតិដែលមកដាក់ទរណកម្មលើមនុស្សមកពីមនុស្សបំផ្លាញធម្មជាតិអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាសារមួយសំខាន់ណាស់នៅក្នុងថ្ងៃវិសាខបូជានេះគឺថាធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យពិភពលោកចេះស្រឡាញ់ធម្មជាតិកាលណាបើពិភពលោកស្រឡាញ់ធម្មជាតិធម្មជាតិនឹងរក្សាពិភពលោកវិញមែនទេញោមមែនទេហ្នឹងហើយនេះជាចំណុចមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនឹងអត់អាចទ្រាំបានទេត្រូវតែចាត់ទុកបុណ្យវិសាខបូជានេះជាវិសាខ UN ជាបុណ្យអន្តរជាតិនៅក្នុងសកលលោកនឹង3ចំណុចហ្នឹងពោទី1គឺសាសនពុទ្ធសិទ្ធទី2ធម្មភាវៈឬធម្មនិតិហើយទី3ជីវសាស្ត្រលក្ខណៈមកពីចំណុចទាំង3ហ្នឹងហើយដែលធ្វើឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានចាត់ទុកថាបុណ្យវិសាខបូជានេះជាបុណ្យអន្តរជាតិហ្នឹងហើយប្រហែលនាទីហើយ นจิตกลักหมาติดจิตกับไอ้โยมโจดคลำซาบนบอกองครูไอ้ดยสาจอบหนึ่งบนวิสาขบูชีไอ้มือเตอกรมกลางีบองครูก็เนยหอดเนยหอดเหม็นเตนโดยสาบนวิสาหนึ่งกำจอบให้โจดบนจมเอินปชวนบองครูติดหนึ่งจังบานอัตมานั้นสดียงได้จอบบนมวยจูบบนมวยจอบวิสาไงตีพรำนี่ฉลองสลาบอะไรแต่จังจอบคณีให้เต้านาดูในเรียบจอมฉลองสลาไงตีบุญนี่สูดมวลเตสนาหยดโยมเบียนอกาไปเวลีไอ้เชิงต่างออกคณีแต่นั้นโยมไงตีบุญให้ไงตีพรำนั้นฉลองกัดใส่โบลองสลาไปเลยบางประเวสนาการพองจังคือท่าบางครูก็วัวจอบคนนี้ธรรมานั้นก็วัวจอบคนนี้ให้บ่นนั้นดาวฉันคือฉันได้จอนคนนี้โยมเมื่อการรุมลีประสบบางครูเป่าเชียนจอมบ่นธรรมาได้จอมธรรมาคูปนัวมาเพยชนามดาวบางครูนะบูชีประสบนั่นไงจังคือถ้าจวนคณีละหดปันเขาคณีบอนนี้เขาคณีปีใบไงจังยันโยมอาเมียนโอกาสไอ้อาเจออินเตโจรวมปวิปรววิสัยปุตตะศึกษานี่คือเจียวิสัยสำคัญนะโยมไอ้อ้วนกัดดังจะบ้าวิปรวกัดเจียวเตสาจาอยู่ชนามเอาให้ต่อสู้จังเคยท่าในตำบลสรงคนบริเยนนี่คืออาจารย์บริเยกสบูให้เนี่ยครูใน